Hello again, everyone. It's Matt.
And Chels.
Today's Patreon request was brought to us by Sean. He asked us to check out Danny Carey's drum cam footage of Tool's performance of Numa.
Okay.
Tool is a band I'm not very familiar with. Gonna be totally real. I'm not even gonna try it. I know Schism. Schism and that one song is like the Who Are You to Wave Your Finger? You know, I don't know what the name of that one is. I haven't really gotten into Tool. So this will be interesting. Drum cam as well.
Yeah.
He said drums. Danny is who influenced him to play drums.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Official video link is down below. Our links are down there as well. And please don't forget to
like and subscribe.
And hit the notification button.
And of course, I know Maynard. I know Perfect Circle, but I've never checked out Tool. I know the Tool songs are really fucking long. Oh, repping the Larry Bird jersey, yes. Are those like electronic drum pads?
It's interesting. He makes that look effortless.
He really does. Oh, I love that the information is on there. What a kit. Holy shit. Mellow. I think he's used everything so far. Damn. This is a trip. Does he remember all of this?
I have no idea. It's intricate.
And he doesn't even have to look. It's just...
No, he never...
Total peripheral...
He's kind of... chill.
Yeah, it is. His timing.
His arm muscle. That...
Thank you. Time out. This man's timing is insane. But to be able to, okay, so you have to think, this is Tool. Tool is massive, right? And
this song literally just made my contact fall out of my eye.
Oh, shit.
It's okay.
You're going to finish it one
I
eye?
I am. I sure am.
Okay. So you have to think, Tool is massive. They have a big discography, you know. This is only one fucking song.
Yeah.
This is only one song, and he remembers all of that.
Whoa.
The conditioning.
When you put it like that, yeah, that's intense.
Yeah.
If he can do that, I can do this reaction with one
tell that's Maynard right there. Someone get this man a water and a towel.
No shit. And a gold star. That was really good. Damn.
Maybe some Gatorade to replenish those electrolytes.
His pacing is fantastic. I don't know very much about drumming. I know that I wouldn't be able to do it. I have a hard enough time chewing bubblegum and walking at the same time. So I have mad respect for anyone who can play an instrument. But the drums, like, you have to be doing different. Your brain's got to be doing different things at the same time.
Yeah.
This was a 10 out of 10. That was extremely impressive. And to think that they have so many albums, so many songs, and they're long ones.
And yeah, they, you're thinking impressive. Probably about a 14 to 16 song set list.
Damn.
Yeah. That's incredible.
I'm surprised his arms were like this big.
That's the first performance I've ever seen. And I'm telling you right now, you put a drum cam on every single Tool song, and I will be just glued to the screen for hours. That's an 11 out of 10. That just, that floored me, man. I know how to play. I know how to keep a beat on drums. But that's, there's no way in hell I could ever do that. The amount of conditioning that man has to put his arms and legs through to prepare for that and to like stay drummer ready.
The wrist flip. When you watch a performance like that and it's that long, you start to really pick up on the different nuances of the things that he's doing.
Yeah. But you said it best when you said how intricate. I feel like every Tool song is really intricate, though. At least the ones I can think of. There's always like that melodic feeling to it. And man, but the drums, I never realized how much goes into it until seeing it go down with Tool and the drums. Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you, Sean.
Thank you, Sean. And we'll see everyone back here next time. Bye.
Goodbye.